Hi, I'm Mrs. Pate, and welcome to the 2021 virtual Black History Month presentation. It is very, very hard to believe that this time last year, we were all gathered in the gym watching the kids perform. And now, due to COVID-19, we're having to enjoy the festivities virtually. I hope you will enjoy this year's presentation. Although it's not as special as years past, I hope you will still find it enjoyable and informative. Fifth grade students in my technology class assisted with the production of this presentation. I want to thank all of you who contributed your submissions, whether they were your inspiration submissions or original submissions of your own. And I also hope that you'll enjoy a little look back at Black History Month past. Thank you. Sit back, relax, and enjoy a virtual Black History experience.
You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness. But still, like life, I'll rise.
I refuse to accept the view that mankind is so tragically bound to the starless midnight of racism and war, that the bright daybreak of peace and brotherhood can never become a reality.
We declare our right on this earth to be a man, to be a human being, to be respected as a human being, to be given the rights of a human being in this society, on this earth, in this day, which we intend to bring into existence by any means necessary.
Soul has no color, no shape, no form. You have the power to change perception, to inspire and empower, and to show people how to embrace their complications and see the flaws and the true beauty and strength that's inside all of us.
That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
Change will not come if we wait for some other person or if we wait for some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for.
For those who marched and for those who prayed and for those who sang and bled and for those who believed and for those who died, I stand as 10,000 to the 10th power.
Is Zach Ruzan. I'm going to be reciting our deepest fear. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we're powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that frightens us most. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, handsome, talented, fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? Thanks for watching.
Hi, I'm Mama, and these are my top three activists that I care about. Bob Marley, who is a makeup singer, songwriter, musician, guitarist, and activist. Sleeping Eden, co-founder of Rock Panther Party for his self-protective activist assistant and political activist and revolutionary. And Mama Nelly, special Rock Panther activist. Won a gold medal in the light heavyweight position at the 1960 Summer Olympics. Now, who are your three top favorite Black athletes?
Thank you. Thank you. made to